अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर लर्निंग सॉल्व प्रिपरेशन इट इज़ नेसेसरी टू लर्न, अंडरस्टैंड एंड मेमोराइज सॉल्युबिलिटी रूल्स. दीज रूल्स हेल्प अस टू डिसाइड विच मेथड कुड बी यूज टू प्रिपेयर एनी पार्टिकुलर सॉल्ट. सो लेट्स डिस्कस सॉल्युबिलिटी ऑफ सॉल्ट्स. इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज मेंट बाय सॉल्युबिलिटी ऑफ सॉल्ट्स, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ सॉल्ट्स आर सॉल्युबल और इनसॉल्युबल, एंड एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ सॉल्युबल एंड इनसॉल्युबल सॉल्ट्स. Solubility of salts mean the ability of salt to dissolve in solvent, and in this case the solvent is water. So the salt that dissolve in water is called soluble salt, and the salt that do not dissolve in water is called insoluble salt. Here is the list of soluble and insoluble salt. This table is copied from your book and it is essential to memorize this table. We will learn this table and understand this table, and then ultimately we will try to memorize this table. You can see all sodium salt, all potassium salt, all ammonium salts and all nitrates are always soluble. It means those salts that are having sodium, potassium or ammonium ion as cation are always soluble. And those salts that are having nitrate as anion are always soluble. For example, sodium chloride, potassium chloride, ammonium chloride, their sulfates, their carbonates, their nitrates, these all salts are soluble. And nitrates of every element is soluble. The second category is chloride. All chlorides are soluble salt, means all salts that are having chloride as anion are soluble, except lead 2 chloride and silver chloride. The formula of lead 2 chloride is PbCl2 and that of silver chloride is AgCl. So these two chloride are insoluble, and I have chosen the first letter of lead P and that of silver S, so PS, and make any word from these two letters to memorize them easily. For example, police station, play station, just make any word that make it easy to memorize for you. Here are few examples of soluble chlorides: sodium chloride, iron chloride. Do you know the other name of this iron chloride? Ferric chloride, because oxidation state of iron is +3. How do we know the oxidation state in this compound? Because the 3 of ferric ion comes at the bottom right side of chloride ion. So here zinc chloride, these are the examples of soluble chloride. The next are sulfates. All sulfates are soluble except barium sulfate, calcium sulfate that is sparingly soluble, and lead 2 sulfate. The formula of these sulfates are BaSO4 for barium sulfate, CaSO4 for calcium sulfate, PbSO4 for lead sulfate. These three sulfates are insoluble, and I have just chosen the first letter of lead P, that of calcium C, and that of barium B, PCB, and making the word private commercial bank, just to make it memorize that all sulfates are soluble except the sulfates of private commercial bank, lead, calcium and barium. So it is the way just to make it easy to memorize. It is just funny, but it can make it easy for us to memorize these solubility rules. The soluble sulfates are sodium sulfate, iron sulfate, this is ferric sulfate, all the ferrous sulfate is also soluble, zinc sulfate, potassium sulfate, ammonium sulfate, all the sulfates are soluble. And the last one is carbonate. All carbonates are insoluble except that of sodium, potassium, ammonium. This can be learned easily because all salt of sodium, potassium, ammonium are soluble. It means their carbonates are also soluble, and except these three, all carbonates are insoluble, whether copper carbonate, whether calcium carbonate, whether any of the carbonate. Hope you will find this table easy and you will be able to complete this homework. In this homework, you have to write the chemical formula of these salts and you have to mention either these salts are soluble or insoluble from the previous table. See you in next lesson.